so the first time that I heard Drew talk about Robyn, Drew's always been weird about this stuff. He's like, he tries to ease into it, and he doesn't really want to tell me what's going on. So I'm talking to him on the phone. We talk about all this, like, just normal stuff. Got to make sure the Spurs are doing good, and talking about baseball and all this work stuff. Then we get to this kind of, like, lull in the conversation, and you can tell Drew's about to tell me something. I'm like, Drew, what? Like, tell me. He's like, well, I met this girl.
You looked at me and said, let's never grow up. I told you, honey, all I wanna do is stay up with you. We'll run away and
I was like, let me guess, you've been dating for like a month. He was like, yeah. He's like, okay, why didn't you tell me? I don't know. He gets really shy about it.
So if you wanna go sometime, just say you'll keep me at your side.
I, Drew, take you, Robyn, to be my wife, to have and
to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse,
for richer for poor,
in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish,
until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
You may now kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Drew Bujarski.
I looked at you and said I'm falling in love. You told me, honey, I can never get enough.
Drew, the moment that Robyn started talking about this guy that she met named Drew, I knew that she had met her soulmate. God knows the plans that he has for us when they unfold and bring an unimaginable joy. Robyn, I love you like a sister, and Drew, that means you're my brother now, too.
And leave it all behind. So if you wanna go sometime, just say.
But I've enjoyed getting to see you around Robyn, because now it's Robyn saying, Drew, stop. Drew, don't do that. And just to see Drew to where he's not worried anymore. See, because Amanda can tell you, like, something about Drew, he's always so level-headed and careful and cautious. It just makes you want to do something fun and crazy to balance it out. But now, it's fun to watch Drew be the one that's kind of letting loose, and you can tell that he feels really comfortable with Robyn because he's doing that.
Stay up. Stay up. Stay young with you. Stay young.